vida y mi corazón. Dejé de quererte, dejé de olvidarte por un poco de amor.
Speed racing, speed racing. Suck it till your knees aching, knees aching. Bitch, I ain't got no patience, no patience. I'm finna take a vacation, a vacation. Saint Laurent jacket, 35.
Yo, what up, guys? How's everybody doing? Hope you guys are doing well. I'm chilling with that nigga Elijah. He just rolled up. We're about to go hit up Santa Fe today. A little something different. Go hit up some parks up north again. I know I just vlogged Santa Fe the other day by myself. I figured I'd take a homie this time, get some good vibes going. We're going to go see the parks up there. It's a beautiful fucking day, so we're going to take advantage of that. I'm off, so fuck yeah. Let's roll. We're getting it. All the way up north to Santa Fe. Santa Fe, me and Elijah were just chilling like villains, hitting that fucking trippy stick, you know how it is. Chilling, chilling, fucking getting baked.
Never get out of a chance, so what you doing? Gotta get money, keep what you doing. Can't stand your loneliness. Can't stand your loneliness. Can't stand your loneliness. Can't stand your
loneliness.
Should not lie.
Out of it. Me and Elijah, sorry, my bad. I'm smoking some quick slabs before we hit the fucking, streets over here. I'm gonna show Elijah some street spots. We're gonna go hit up the downtown skate park again. I have a homie today, so it's gonna be a little better. We could ride, but hell yeah, we're gonna hit it. Let's rope. Loaded the bikes, we're about to go hit up some street. I'm about to put the chest mount on. We're about to go see what's up. Once again, it's like deja vu. It's a beautiful day in Santa Fe. Beautiful as fuck. We're gonna hit up the park, we're gonna hit up some street. And I don't know, we're probably gonna hit up all three parks. Maybe hit up some homies, run into some homies. I don't know, but hell yeah, the Evo's looking tits out here again. I didn't even clean it. It's not clean, but whatever. We're out here.
Yeah, they came up a nasty year. I count up the blessings, count the blessings. The diamonds is precious, ain't having no pressure. No. I bought the plane for lead, they said I was being too extra. Playing with. I brought the game with me, can't tell with the suppressor. Gang. Recording all night, she sleep, bitch, wake up, this dick is for breakfast. Wake up. Oh, you tryna vibe with me, you gotta be there with no less. Got camera surveillance, cause all of us made it to mention this game. Matching this game, we go gladiator, some nose on potato, I'll blood like Darth Vader. Yeah, Big Ben, take the whole lane. Ain't no room for a head, whole lane. Proper jet with the
whole lane.
Sparkles in a watch like X. Cameras on my neck have sex. These 790s on deck. 790. Running from the demons. Angels in my dream when I'm leaning. 10-9 with the beat. Don't nobody move for the shit start ringing. Hold your horses. I'ma go call me your rolls on forges. Wait. Hop out the range and go shoot trip. Luggage on planes is gold. Luggage. Got a Mexican blood and a senorita. This shit hold a door. Turn a nigga to the ground river. Yeah. They came up for next year. I count up the blessings, count the blessings. The diamonds is precious, ain't having no pressure. No. I bought the plane for lead, they said I was being too extra. Playing. I brought the game with me, kill tell with the suppressor. Gang, recording all night, she sleep, bitch, wake up, this dick is for breakfast. Wake up. Oh, you tryna vibe with me, you gotta be there with no less. Got camera surveillance, cause all of us made it to mention this gator. Matching this game, we go gladiator, strap nose on potato, I'll blood like Darth Vader.
Find a Robin.
to the trap and I done done it all. Fat weed, hard south, nigga, I done sold it all. God, I'ma keep it real, I done cuffed some hoes and all. Damn. He took the stand, I can't believe this nigga told it all. Fuck, I got time for it all on my buckle, yeah. I just talked to my accountant and I chuckled.
Woo! That little chink in. Getting it. Hey dog, easy doggy, easy boy. Bad dog, I'm just kidding. It's pretty fresh, dog. Woo! You're all blazing up here. It's dangling from his nuts though, I don't understand that part. It's all good. Shit's sick. Poor homies are all looking for some jale. I wish I had their back, but I kind of do my own work, make my own way in life, you know? Anyways, let's get this one for them. Let's give them a little bit of entertainment, shall we? All right, let's try. Awesome. Old ass Dodge. Fuck a Dodge, just kidding. Shit's clean. Let's go ride or what? Before they put the statue here, you used to be able to hop over that. It was fun. Now the statue's here. There's this one still. Follow me, nigga. This is player out here. It always looks sick. Me and Elijah were just cruising. I'm about to show the world some sick shit. This is some confined shit. I don't expect you to just go show the world this, alright? You feel? Follow me. I'm about to show Elijah Rose some shit that he's never seen in his life. Show the world some confined shit. Elijah's never even seen anything like this in his life. Check it out, Elijah Rose. You can't tell anybody about this, alright? This is just some hometown shit that I know about. It's a little hood. Follow me, follow me, follow me. Just drop the bikes, just drop the bikes. Just dump them, dump them, dump them, dump them, dump them. Get over here, get over here, get over here. See this rock right here? The fuck's up with this rock?
This guy again.
Oh shit, always at it with them tantics. Anyways, this is geocaching, guys. If you guys have never seen geocaching, there's this random shit around the world that people hide. You sign your name on there, it's pretty sick. I know I'm on here somewhere. Let's see when I found this, if I'm on this sheet. This is actually 2017, and I found it like 3 years ago, so I'm not on this list. That's all good. I was on the list from generations way before. Anyways, hell yeah. Just thought I'd show you guys. This is really interesting. It's one of the cooler ones that's kind of integrated into a rock, so it's pretty tight, huh? You're like, what the fuck? This guy again. One time me and fucking Elijah were riding street downtown in fucking Albuquerque, and I showed him one of these two. I literally have found almost every single one in New Mexico. Boom. This rock just sits there. That's all it does. It just sits there. That's how you do it. Let's go ride. So much fucking cars, Elijah. I'm going midways.
for letting us go. Stroke.
Thank you.
Haha, there it goes. Get this side, Elijah. Oh! Shot, dog. Yo, what up, guys? Too long, specific. Oh. Dude, your shirt's fucking baller, bro. You see that shit? Fuck Santa Fe Police Department. Oh my god. Let's see what happens here. Excuse me. Anything could happen right now. He's hood, guys. He's hood. He's got it. Oh. Yo, player. Fuck that noise. Alright, let's get it. Ready? Fuck. Ledges.
The guy that sold it to him, he was like,
oh, I'm a pussy. I see heads rolling in on me. Got scared. How are you, man? Good, bro. I used to ride here a long time ago. I always used to see you here. Yeah, I live in Albuquerque, man. Living out there, life, yep.
Well, that's a show.
It's good.
Dude, you guys got one more to do.
There is, man. It's, the parks are outrageous out there. I'm loving it. But it's good to come back home and ride a couple of local places.
Yeah,
it's bitching, dude. Thank you. I like it.
Never.
It's always home, bro. The vibe's always right. Did you try feeble in it? Get it, Elijah. Clean as fuck, doggy. Woo! Alright, this is gonna be no wax game. This is gonna be like exactly no wax game. Go slow, let me get higher. Let's roll. Going on at the bar, it's because in there is some fire. Okay, it's over here. Some shit's going down. It's just going down. Some Jerry over here. Fuck, it's going harder, but. You hungry or what? We can go get some. What's wrong? It's over there. Let's go. Hello. Hi, doggy. I'm gonna wheel you around the circle real quick. Watch out, I'm gonna take a corner. Let's go. Let's roll or what? Hold this. We're over here in Agandaz. Homie hooked it up fatter than fuck. Hometown homies. Gotta love it. Hell yeah. YouTube life now, you know how it is. That life,
Yo, what are you guys up to, bro?
Look at that.
I'm about to kill it. I don't know your Instagram, but you can tag it after. Goddamn sick bastard. Sick pothead. No, I'm just kidding. Woo! One-handed, that's how you ride the rodeo, bitch.
Woo!
Sick. He's got it right here, he's got that redemption in a bag. Get it. Send it. Yo, what up, guys? Just like deja fucking vu. Last time I seen here with Eric, today I'm chilling here with fucking Elijah. We're just chilling and having a quick brewski before we go and ride this park. There's a couple little fucking rider minions here too, so we're pretty stoked about that. We're gonna try to session that ledge, we're gonna try to session everything, see what's good, and just kill it. That's it. See what up. But hell yeah, guys, stay tuned. I know it's kind of the same replay of what I did last time I came to Santa Fe, but Santa Fe's small. It's a small-ass city over here. I wanted to show Elijah what's up. He hasn't really came here that much, so we're just kind of out here seeing what's good. But hell yeah, let's get it. That was baller. That was baller. I liked it. I was like, yo. Oh shit, it's not a foot plant, it doesn't work. I saw you do like a fucking fast plant earlier, so I tried it. Yeah, they are hard. Bikes, bar scooters. That's sick.
see that Evo, you'll see that shit in it. It's sick. All the time. These bars are fucking huge. I can fuck with it though. It feels like a bike. I'm just treating it like a bike. Shit. It's a Alienation. We're about to try some fucking tricks on it. Let's get it done. Fuck no. This guy throws it all high too. Right, here we go. Woo! Alright, last try. Last try. Right here, right here. Last try, put it. If not, I'm giving up scooter career for the rest of my life. This is it.
Too much. Anyways, it was a good day of riding in Santa Fe. It was fun as hell. The Evo did great as usual. When I got home, I received a little package. I was a little surprised. It's kind of taking a while to come in. I didn't really tell any of you guys, but I received a little sponsorship, little clothing package brand opportunity for my BMX riding and, of course, the vlogs. I got a little email on IG. They DM'd me this little clothing brand called Proteus. They fucking DM'd me just asking if I'd be interested in an entry-level sponsorship program. So I told them, hell yeah. And yeah, they sent me over some pretty cool stuff. This is the brand here. I don't mind it. I think it's pretty tight. Like I said, it's mediocre little clothing program, but seems pretty chill. Sent some fresh little glasses. I don't mind them too much. Little fisheye lens. I already have one of these for the cell phone, but they send them. It's part of this little exclusive sponsorship bundle thing. Comes with a couple lenses, pretty sick. I'll probably use it once in a while to get those cleaner clips. A free t-shirt subscription. I just got to email them, and it looks like I get a free t-shirt for 4 years for them. They'll email me a code each month, and they said it'll be on the 30th. And I also get a 70% off code since I accepted the sponsorship. So hell yeah, guys, shit's out there, you know, Instagram, it's cool. Show you guys the shirt, pretty clean, not too bad. I looked at their Instagram, they have a lot of clean clothing, so I'm looking forward to receiving some of that. And yeah, you guys will see me fucking rocking some of their gear. I'm gonna ride with it, kinda just bring it out here to New Mexico and show a little bit of respect for the clothing brand, see what's good. But hell yeah, guys, that's it for today's vlog. Like,